Colorado and Kansas, which I would say in January, neither of them would have been races I thought we would even have to cover. Pat Roberts is a longtime incumbent. I think nobody, including him, thought he really was going to have a challenge getting reelected. And in Colorado, it's Senator Mark Udall and Congressman Cory Gardner. And Gardner got into the race in about March and turned what was going to be a sleepy coast to reelection, pretty much, for Udall into an actual real race.
They're totally divergent House races, right? I mean, you have one in San Diego, which is a pure toss-up race. Nebraska's second is a race that hasn't gotten a lot of national media attention. Not a district that really should be competitive, but just because Lee Terry has said, you know, a number of things that personally hurt his favorability ratings, it's a competitive race. You have a nationally touted candidate in Carl DeMaio facing a freshman Democrat who hasn't had a lot of time to make a name for himself.
The Colorado Senate race beat the North Carolina Senate race. It was a nail biter. It came down to two votes that put Colorado in the final two.
I would never turn down a trip to San Diego. You know, you send me to Omaha and hey, I'll get a good steak out of it. Tom Williams, who is one of our photographers, he's been to Omaha, Springfield, Illinois, Iowa State Fair. If Tom had his way, he would be pressing refresh and voting over and over again for that San Diego race.
Voting ends at 5 p.m. on Thursday, so you should all vote often.
And we're looking forward to see where you're gonna send us.